Hello, hello, hello everybody. Olli here from McLaren Shadow and we are in Monza. MP430 is the car. Parabolica is now the corner as we exit the last corner and cross the start finish line there. Open up the DRS and gather quite a bit of speed to watch the turn number one. Really, really, really hard on the brakes over here. Down to the first gear and the smooth roll through these corners. Really slippery exit as you don't have any downforce with ya. Then through Curva Grande, full speed obviously with modern F1 cars approaching, but the second chicane, really tricky braking here. And you wanna cut the curb, both of the curbs, not too hard, then run wide there, really slippery exit. Then Lesmos 1, you need to trust your car's downforce. Take it wide, really slippery over there as well. Then Lesmos 2, there's dip on the inside, gives you a good mid-corner grip. Open up the DRS again on the back straight. Coming up towards Ascari corner, the most tricky corner of the track. Hard on the brakes and you roll around. Try to be as much on throttle as possible. Take it car as wide as you're allowed to again. That's hard. And then approach the last corner, which is Parabolica. Turn in early, take it as wide as you can, and then go progressively on the throttle to exit and again across the start finish line. Open up the DRS and there's the lap. Good luck, have fun. See ya next time.